family trend.
And together with a Borut, come follow us as we explore the artwork.
We call this piece the Green Oasis,
because it focuses on all the green and natural aspects that to expect in the new Grand Hyatt. If you notice, there's a boy with a butterfly called the Grand Hyatt Butterfly, like the Easter egg that you can spot wherever you go throughout all the artworks.
With the Green Oasis, obviously like really tranquil colours of blues, azure greens. There's a peaceful sort of like sense to it. With the pulse of the city, we really wanted to go out with a bang, so lots of red, a lot of yellows, lots of oranges as well. This piece, we really wanted to celebrate the life of Orchard Road. People experiencing Grand Hyatt in a brand new way. Weddings, parties,
celebrations. So it's just a lot more
festive.
So people who know and love Grand Hyatt still
hasn't
lost its original soul, but I think it's going to be really updated and really exciting.
And we definitely really wanted to feature the lobby as well. So we've got like ballroom dressing, your families. Ordinary like families sort of walking in.
Girlfriend shopping around Orchard Road. So much like little surprises, but also as you look closely, you see more things.
There's a grandness in its scale.
Yes. Capture the Grand Hyatt brand, but kind of envision what is to come.